how fascinating it would be to be able to travel back in time and get to know ki insaan hazaron saal pehle kaise rehta hoga. What's even more fascinating is that there's actually a tribe jo abhi bhi stone age mein reh rahi hai. Sentinelese tribe duniya ki aakhri stone age tribe hai. ये लोग करीब 60,000 सालों से अंडमान और निकोबार के नॉर्थ सेंटिनल आइलैंड पर बाहरी दुनिया से बिना किसी कांटेक्ट के जी रहे हैं। The killing of the 27-year-old American John Chow by these tribemen has once again put the global attention on this endangered tribe after all these years. Last we heard about them was in 2006, जब दो मछुआरे दारू पीकर अपनी नाव में सो गए and reached the shore of the island, only to be killed by these tribesmen. Because of these killings, Sentinelese are considered to be very hostile people around the world. But the truth is that they just don't want any connect with the outside community. That's how they have been living for thousands of years. It is believed that they descended from one of the first group of humans who left Africa. They're a tribe of hunters and gatherers who migrated to the island prior to the development of agriculture. Aur hazaron saalon mein inke taur tareekon mein koi farak nahi aaya hai. Hum inhe Sentinelese isliye bulate hain kyunki colonization ke dauran angrezon ne is island ka naam North Sentinel rakh diya tha. Nariyal aur machliyan inka staple food hai. इनको आग जलाना नहीं आता. They live in community huts made of palm tree leaves, and they use bows and arrows for their defense. Over the last few centuries, there have been multiple attempts to make contact with them, but the tribesmen have always replied with retaliation. We know for a fact by now that they feel threatened by the outside world, and they don't want any connection with us. ये बिना किसी इंटरफेरेंस के अपने आइलैंड पर खुशी-खुशी रहना चाहते हैं, and we really need to respect that. हमें इस ट्राइब के बारे में बहुत कुछ नहीं पता है, इसलिए हम सबके लिए काफी इंट्रीगिंग है. We want to know कि कैसे ये लोग सदियों से बाहरी दुनिया से बिल्कुल disconnected रहे हैं, कैसी है इनकी life, किस तरह जीते हैं, बहुत ही interesting होगा ये पता लगाना. And it's possible that we can learn about human history by studying such a long secluded group of people. But even though it's so interesting to know, we really need to stop ourselves from making any efforts to get in touch with these people. We need to just let them be. Any contact with the tribe can be hazardous to them and their way of living. Their long isolation has left them with no immunity to our germs. Common diseases like flu and measles can be deadly to them. There are other people who talk about the need to introduce these tribals to civilization, modernization and technology. Just like how 27-year-old John intended to do by introducing Christianity to these tribals. These are good intentions for sure, but we can't expect a society to jump ahead tens and thousands of years. Aur wo kare bhi kyun? They have done really fine without us for thousands of years. They might be primitive in their technological advancements, but socially they are far ahead from us. There's no division on the basis of class, caste or gender. Everybody is treated equally. Inko sikhane ki bajaye hum logon ko inse seekh leni chahiye. And they are damn smart people. They know things that we don't. 2004 ki tsunami mein jahan kareeb 2.5 lakh logon ne apni jaan gawai, wahin tsunami se affected North Sentinel Island mein rehne wali this tribe read the signs much in advance. They all moved to the higher grounds before the tsunami occurred. And not even one Sentinelese life was lost. Tsunami ke baad Indian Navy sent its helicopter to check ki kya halat hai is island ki aur wahan ke logon ki, and if they need to rescue anybody. Sentinelese shot arrows at the helicopter. Again, good intentions, but we need to realize that even the helicopters for relief should not be sent. This disrupts the life and peace of these native people. Some experts have suggested sending small drones to study the Sentinelese people, arguing that the small drones will not cause much disruption. But it's ethically not correct. We should really let them be. They don't want us to contact them, and we should respect that. Any contact with them is going to be disastrous and nothing more. Let's just learn our lesson, move ahead, and make sure that such incident never happens again. Na koi politics, na technology, aur na hi hamari civilized zindagiyon ki bhasad. Ye log sabse khush hai nahi? Inko khushi rehne dete hain yaar. Tell us what's your opinion, and like, share, and comment below.